Okay, go.
Hello, Mr. Montez.
Yes.
Montez. I'm Venus, your respiratory therapy student, and I'm here just to do a full patient assessment on you. Are you okay with that?
Yes.
Okay. Thank you. And let's just start off with your heart rate, your respiratory rate, and some breath sounds. So I'll be kind of poking and feeling and looking all around your body. You can keep your clothes on and everything. We don't have to put on a gown or nothing like that.
Okay.
Okay. Well, let me start with this. Oh, 65.
Okay.
Heart rate, respiratory rate. Team respiratory rate. You don't have to breathe in fast, but breathe in deep and then exhale.
Okay.
Okay. I'm gonna come back to that in a second. I'm just gonna look at your monitor and make sure that I'm looking to make sure he's working breathing. There's no not flaring of the nostrils, nothing. No blue lips, signs of cyanosis, no use of the accessory muscles. I'm gonna take a break here. Okay. Quickly get your spine. It's nice and straight. I see your hands. Okay. Can you do this for me? Very good. Can you fit up for me? All right. Okay. Now I'm just going to put the power down. Got you. Very good. now I'm gonna listen to your lungs. You can go at whatever rate you want, okay? I don't want you to go too fast because I don't want you to get dizzy, lightheaded, okay?
Okay.
But when you do go, you can go as slow as you need to. I just need to hear you give me a strong inspiration and then a good exhalation, okay? Do me again. Take your time. I mean, some good breaths, yes. Okay. Okay. Very good. Okay, can you sit up? Sit up straight for me. Thank you. Okay. I want you to say 99.
Okay. 99. 99. 99. 99.
Okay. I'm going to do the diaphragmatic excursion in the front.
Okay.
Let me see you breathe in deep. Very good. All right. Thank you so much, Mr. Montez. I appreciate you for letting me work with you today. Is there anything else I can do for you?
No, I'm good.
Okay. Are you comfortable?
Mm-hmm.
Okay. All right. Made sure I cleaned up everything. Well, if you need anything, just holler. Okay.
Okay.
We'll be here. Thank you so much.
Okay.